On April 23, 1991, the United States Air Force announced that Lockheed Martin would develop the next generation of warplanes, the F-22 Air Dominance Fighter. Capable of long-range sorties and utilizing the latest in stealth technology, the F-22 will dominate the skies of the 21st century.